Hey guys, welcome back to PA Outdoor. Today we're doing some exploration for beaver huts on Kale Lake. Yeah. And also looking for ducks and geese. There's a group of probably about 50 geese over to our right on the side of the lake. So it's goose season, but not today because it's Sunday.
Sunday hunting is allowed.
And on certain days, trapping season is in, but not for water species. Cause I think this is mill creek, but not for water species. Yeah, and I'm not setting traps till I get a deer, which hopefully I get the trap. Cause I missed a deer yesterday. Let's see about getting across here. Down here. Where?
Right there.
Look, there's a mallard. Oh, I wish it was duck season.
I thought they were geese, but the way they were sitting.
Yeah. Like, alright, guys. This is a beaver hut, right?
Yeah.
Big time. Okay, I'm gonna put. Alright, guys. So there's some geese right there, then a bunch of mallards. I don't know if you can see them. Probably not. Then some woodies just came out of there. Here's the beaver hut. We're just hoping that there's nothing in there. Well, Andy's probably hoping that there is something, but I don't smell any Casper.
That's some fresh patent right
is
here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Like really fresh?
No, but like...
pretty fresh?
Yeah. Let's see here.
Definitely get
down. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Don't worry, guys, I'm not disturbing the hut in any way, because it's highly illegal.
Don't worry, I'm not disturbing the hut. I'll do it again. I'll be stepping on it, putting a bunch of holes in it.
So here's Beaver Hut. Can't really tell it's a beaver hut because of the way it is. But,
you smell any caster?
No, I don't. They don't usually do caster around their huts. There's a bird! I don't know what was it.
Duck?
No. It's just a little songbird or whatever they are. There it is!
I feel like I smell a hint of it. Do you?
No, I don't.
Is that a mound right there?
Might be. I don't know.
This is like pretty fresh. There's definitely beavers in here.
Yeah.
Beavs. It just comes out and chases. That'd be so scary.
Why is there air bubbles?
Andy, I'm gonna take a guess and say it's not from a beaver.
Probably not.
When does beaver trapping come in?
So
I could probably get in here with waders, but I don't have any beaver traps.
I'll help you.
Okay.
But everything's mine.
Every beaver?
Yeah. All right, guys. So we're across this creek here. I would laugh if Kyle fell in. Let's hope I don't get wet because I have holes in my boots.
Oh, that's so cool, those woodies.
Yeah.
So now I know where to hunt.
All right, guys. Catch you. When we catch you.
All right, guys, we're on the other side of the lake, going to the big beaver hut. It's been here for a long time, at least as long as I can remember. At least I'd say at least 6 years. I don't know if it's even used anymore.
Is that
probably deer or a bear?
Just trail it.
That's. Could be a raccoon. That's like weird.
This trail?
Yeah, it's like really low.
It's an old beaver trail too.
Is it?
Yeah, I can see the beaver.
Yeah.
Nubs.
Oh yeah, because the water used to be up to here.
Yeah. See the beaver right there. Used to, anyways.
Yeah, the water's down in Kale Lake by a lot. If you guys don't know that, if you're not from around here, it's been down for a really long time. Whoa. Huh? Okay. Well, I have the camera. Oh, yeah. There's like a lot of beaver sign. Oh.
That looks like fresh.
Huh?
That looks fresh. That looks kind of fresh.
Yeah, some of them. Probably at least muskrats in it. That thing's big. are you thinking?
Dang it.
What are you doing?
Alright guys, we're at Wendy's in a food review. I don't know what he got, but he got something. It must have been good because he's eating it. I got a 10-piece nugget. It was pretty good. I ate it. Got Frosty. I want to try. Fries a little salty, but it's Frosty. Oh yeah, big time.
Jalapeno popper chicken is what it was.
Oh yeah, big time. And then I got the McDonald's sweet tea. Why is the song always on? Then we got a basket of fries and a 20-piece chicken nugget from McDonald's in the back.
An ATF.
An ATF. And binos and a tripod. Oh. So basically, we're in Cranberry.
Beavers.
And Beavers. We're right across the Harbor Freight. I got money.
We're going.
I feel like this music might be copyrighted. Oh well.
We're not gonna make that.
Watch this be the one video that gets like millions of views.
Looking for beavers.
Oh, we should have done a thumbnail picture of the beer phones. This is a thumbnail picture here.
Sweet
tea. McDonald's. Oh yeah, definitely has a gamey flavor. Big time.
Andy, where'd my retainer go?
He probably threw it away. It wasn't there. Big time. We crash. If we don't post, you know what happened.
Semi.
Oh, it's big time. It's a 3-footer.
Why can't I go?
That looks like chasing this.
Oh my god.
Stop, except right turn. Except right.
Ho 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 ho.
Oh, we're going, boys. And girls.
Oh, that looks like a nice dually.
It's a four. That's not.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys know my opinion.
Oh, yeah. Big time. Are they even open?
Oh, yeah. Big time. All
right.
I wonder why there's cars here now.
I don't know. I don't know what we're going to buy, but we're going to buy something.
Maybe. You're going to buy something. That's what you mean.
Oh, yeah. Big time. All right, guys. So, we got a Harbor Freight. It's pretty quiet in there, so I didn't video. So, basically, I got a roll of wire.
$9.
$9. It was like $8.50, but I don't know. I know what it was. Kyle got two rolls, these smaller wires. They were like, 99 cents each. I got a bunch of wire at home, but what's more wire? It's wire.
It's true.
I mean, basically, wire is wire, so. McDonald's.
Pretty nice vehicles.
Those are nice vehicles right there.
Nice cones.
Alright, so there's a school bus. Bunch of kids in there, probably.
This year I want to focus more on some muskrat trapping. I don't know where to go though. We just looked at Kale, as you saw. And there's some decent, big old beaver hut. There's some muskrat huts out there, but they couldn't see them from the bank.
Try to do some more land trapping this year.
Yeah.
I'm more prepared this year than I was last year.
Yeah, I'm not trapping until I get a deer though. So hopefully I get the trap. So I missed that one yesterday. My 30-yard pin is about 2 feet high. So I lost a broadhead while me and Andy were shooting today. We'll see about showing you guys his bow setup. It's a nice bow.
Why is this song literally always on?
It's because I play it right after the first one, and you don't really pay attention to the first one all the time.
No, I don't.
When you get like a mount or something that's up there, yeah. Go pro second.
Set the truck up. Set the truck up. Is the attachment there?
I don't know, I can't reach it.
So basically, we'll see if something happens or...
Next time we think of something to say.
Yeah. Or we get back to the house, whichever comes first.
Yeah.
Peace.
We just saw a white van.
All right, so you guys should comment down below what kind of videos you want to see this fall and winter. A lot of it's probably going to be hunting and trapping. Can't wait for trapping season. That's what this channel is pretty much based on. That's what we started on. Mostly trap checks and sets. But if there's anything else you guys can think of, let us know, like maybe ice fishing.
Well, we had one video like that.
Yeah, but there's no fishing in that.
Yeah. Yeah,
Kale, I think, is pretty good for ice fishing, yeah. But I don't want to walk a mile out and then it cracks. What do?
Fall in, swim. Go for a swim.
Under the ice?
Take a bath, yeah. Ice bath.
Apparently.
Especially out gaining. I don't want to be ice fishing.
I'm not ice fishing on the river, Andy. I could beaver trap in the river because I live like right there.
Yeah. There isn't any beaver, so.
Just bank beavers. Fall turkey season's coming up. Try to get Andy's first turkey.
Oh yeah, got big time. To. Big time.
Half.
I almost had one last year, but I didn't video because I was just my one of my buddies.
That's a little awkward.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got some spots we can go.
Yeah. This December actually. Come up. Hold on 1 second.
One.
I almost died. Oh, we're going ammo on.
Andy makes the videos every once in a while, and I edit them. Never.
Race season, I've been busy.
We never upload.
I've been busy. Race season.
Yeah, and also there's nothing to do in summer.
Yeah. Other than fish. I don't want to do 100 fishing videos every Sunday.
Yeah. Kayaking, camping.
Yeah.
There's some stuff.
But really, that stuff you don't do
falls
every
easy.
Day.
Falls really easy.
Oh yeah, big time. Around this time, it's when it starts getting good videos and stuff.
Dove hunting.
Dove. Yeah, dove.
Squirrels. Squirrel. Pheasant season came in.
Duck season.
Bear. You going out bear hunting?
Bear? Probably.
Ooh.
I don't know if I'll video because I'll probably be with my dad.
Okay. You have a GoPro or something.
Yeah. Him and I usually walk together. We usually walk all the neighbors' properties and our property. Usually we don't see anything. I mean, everyone's walking. Alright, anyways, what was I saying? Got bear hunting, yeah.
Yeah, bear.
Anyways, I'll probably be hunting with my dad. We'll walk the neighbors' properties and stuff. Every once in a while, we do sit and just sit there for a couple minutes, 10, 15, 20 minutes. Who knows? But this time we're just out walking around. Half the time I have no clue where we are. I mean, I do know the general area, how to get back to the house and stuff. But like, there's places we go that I've never been before. And
comment down below if you guys went out hunting yet. What you got?
Yeah. I know Hayden's gonna see this and he's not gonna.
Well, I've been out 15 times, so about 30 bucks,
oh, yeah.
25 does.
Oh, Simeon, same way. Now, comment down below if we should kick Simeon out of PA Outdoors. He has done nothing.
He has an iPod. It's going to be really bad quality. Once he gets a phone, though.
Yeah. He's still probably won't do anything.
Probably not. We could add Hayden in it.
Yeah.
Now, Hayden has his own channel. Yeah. Collab with Hayden Armaglass Outdoors.
We might put the link to his channel down in the description.
Small chance. Probably not. We'll probably forget.
If we,
or I'll be too lazy.
Yeah, or if we figure out how to do it.
How to link? Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
I mean, I could probably figure it out.
You could probably look up a video and find out in about 3 seconds.
Yeah.
It's not sport. Square body dump truck.
Well, that's nice. Probably didn't see it, but that was nice. It's red.
There's a Dakota.
Oh, yeah. Not as bad as Dakota. I've worked on. I still got to post that video. I don't know if I have the video. Anymore.
What?
With me working on a decoder.
You have a video of it?
Yeah.
How long is it?
I don't remember.
Was it 4PA Outdoors?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, if you guys want to see videos like that, that's fine.
Yeah. Comment, like you said, just comment down below. See, tell us what kind of videos you like.
And if we want to do it, we'll do it. If we don't, we won't.
Yeah. If we don't want to do it, we'll just ignore your comment. We'll delete it.
Caleb, do not comment a food review. We just did one.
We will block you.
Maybe.
I don't think we can do that. Never mind. We will not do that because I don't think we can do that. Tea time.
38. No, that's not actually.
America.
Simeon's dad painted that.
Recording.
Okay, so do you guys like Justin or no? Let me know. Andy doesn't like him. But yeah, I don't know. That's the reason why I never get anything well. I mean, because he talks the whole time.
Oh yeah, big time.
Man, your speed? Speed limit here is 25.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, it is.
It's 45 and I'm going 160.
Dude, I'm surprised you don't have a manual, man. Okay, if you don't have a manual. Alright guys, so I don't know how to put this, but we need an editor. We're not gonna pay you.
That's a nice Mustang.
Yeah, it is.
Very nice.
Big time. Anyway, so if you know how to edit, send us a message on Instagram. Or
if you don't know our Instagram, too bad.
Or email us or something.
Yeah. Email's in the description.
Yeah.
Just hold on, keep it rolling. It usually is. I usually try to put it in. But yeah, keep it rolling.
I don't know if you saw that or not.
Hey, never mind.
Hey, look, it's Mr.
There's cheap. You want to buy that, Andy?
I'll bet. OBO.
These people are speeding. They're going 40 and a 35. These people are going under the speed limit. They're going 40 and a 45.
Lay the horn. Lay on the horn. Do it, man. Be a man.
What's this?
No smoking.
Does it say that?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm saying Andy. There's that truck.
Pretty nice truck.
Yeah, it was some of this.
It's all green. I don't know if you saw it or not. I couldn't tell. But maybe by chance. Anyways, about the editor thing.
We're being serious.
Yeah.
But
we won't pay you.
Yeah. But,
also, if anyone wants to maybe send us some money so we can buy an extra camera.
Yes, send us a whole bunch of money, please.
Because right now I just use my phone. I mean, that's good for
me. But the thing is, you can't like text for anything.
But like,
it's hard with with hunting.
Yeah.
Sometimes you want to get on your phone or something.
Yeah.
We can, like, I don't know. There was like something that was like annoying.
Like on your phone, you can't really
zoom in good.
Yeah,
it's not good quality.
Yeah,
you
can't take.
We're not being serious about sending us money. Andy might be, but I'm not.
Maybe.
Wow, look at that place.
Look, it's a prison.
Want to go to the playground?
Yeah, let's go play. Let's go play at the playground.
If you guys didn't know, we're still in elementary school. Still in elementary school.
Yeah, we're still
grade.
Still in elementary, but he's driving. Camera, they have a lot more storage capacity than your phone because, on here, you can only take certain like short videos before you run out of room.
Like, if you guys know anything about cameras, call me because we don't really know anything about cameras.
Yeah,
say what kind we should get.
Yeah.
Or think about getting like a GoPro 9 or 10 because I feel like that'd be decent. They're only like 500 compared to a nice camera, I think that's. And they're like, do like 4K.
I was thinking of getting like a small camcorder or whatever they are. I don't know what they're called.
Yeah. I'd rather have
a Canon or something.
The 9s, they have the front screen, which is very nice.
What's mine? A 7 or a 9?
7.
7. I have GoPro 7 and then 2 GoPro originals, I think.
Originals? I thought you one was.
No, one of them's original and one of them's 4.
I have an original.
Yeah.
Like, it's, I don't know if it's original, it's just the Hero. It's like the base model.
Yeah. It's not the Wi Fi or anything.
Why'd they stop for so long?
I don't know.
Why'd I stop for so long?
I don't know. Oh, geez, easier.
Andy, did you take that out of the package?
What?
That's mine that you bought.
Yeah.
So I'm paying them back, don't worry. Well, shit, we could show you guys our traps. We have time.
Yeah. We got about a half hour.
No more. We have 40 minutes.
Whatever, same thing.
But it'll probably be about half an hour once we get home. Yeah. So we're about 2 minutes from home.
So we'll see you when we get home.
And 40 minus 2 is 30.
Yeah. So we'll see you when we get home.
We ain't kidding. All right, guys, we're out here in the shed. We're going to be shooting out the window because it's raining, but let's show them your bow, Andy. It's a Hoyt.
It's a shot on the bow.
Hoyt XT2000. Very nice bow. A little bit of an older one, but it'll get the job done. He's not hunting it this year anyway, so. That target's at 15 yards, because that's all the farther we can get. So. Might hit a little different. So, I'm gonna take a shot here. This thing hits high. Good thing it didn't go over the target. I don't know, you guys have probably seen this bow before. It's the bear. I'm guessing you have at least. Oh wow! Good shot right there.
It's too low for me. I can't.
Yeah.
It sounds too low. I can't. And
that was a little bit narrow.
First time
I
saw it.
Oh, no.
Did you lose it?
Yeah. It should be. Maybe not. Wow, is this thing hit good?
I know.
This thing's quite. This thing's nice. This is nicer than my bow. An older Hoyt. I mean, that thing's dead on.
At
20 for 15. But I'm gonna go. Let's go see if we can find my arrow. Can you turn the camera around while you're?
No, you can't.
Okay, well, I'm gonna turn it around here. All right, guys, let's go look here. Man, I really hope I can find this. There it is. That was close. Stop loss 2. I mean, yeah, you can see how this hit. Man, those aluminums go so, use aluminum.
Yeah.
I mean, look. So, I'm going to you guys, heavier arrows penetrate more. They might be a little slower. But, I mean, you can see the difference from the weight. Probably, what, 5 inches?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
5 inches deeper, more penetration. Then if you had a heavier tip on, And then if you have a heavier tip on there, you know, those are good arrows. Is there Easton? Oh, hold on, I'll tell you guys here. I'm using these Victory Archery carbons. Those are
Easton Super Slam.
XX78s, 2117s. My dad, whenever he was off.
Yeah, look how much longer that aluminum arrow is.
Yeah, that's longer too. This is, what's that carbon one?
It is a Hunter.
ICS, Prey Beam and ICS. All right, guys, so there's our lawnmower.
Yeah, those. Yeah, if I was you, I'd stick with those Eastons. Those.
Yeah.
Get 6 of them or 12 of them, and we'll build them.
Yeah,
be good video.
Those are actually my dad's errors.
Yeah. So, anyways, guys, let's do some more shooting. All right, guys, I'm gonna shoot here. Or Andy. Good.
I think it's a little low.
I have my light on here. It's about right. Just... Man, I hit high again. I think it's sweet. Dude, one more. Yours draws back easier than mine.
Yeah. Dude, one more here.
Set on your one more. I don't know what I'm hitting. I see it. Yeah, I am like low on that. So, this aluminum went deeper in again.
Oh yeah? Big time.
Okay guys, so, if you guys want me to sometime, I can make a whole video talking about arrows. I got most of this information from the Ranch Fairy. If you guys haven't watched him, he makes archery videos. If you want a better explanation, I'd watch his videos. But I can make a video talking about it, but what the idea is that a heavier arrow will have more velocity and penetrate deeper, and having a higher FOC, which is front of center, I think, for the tip, so like pretty much the heavier tip you have, it will go deeper in, because you want that point to be driving the arrow. At least that's what it's worked for me and Andy, so, but I'm still using these carbons. I used to have 6, but one of them I took off fletchings, and then 2 of them I lost. So, the 2 I lost had broadheads. So, guys, I think that's going to be the end of today's video. So, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.
Peace.